Bear and Crabs. Once upon a time, a bear lived in the forest. He was huge and would eat a lot of food. However, he was very lazy. So, he enjoyed eating the remains of the prey left by the bigger animals. One day, the lazy bear felt very hungry. He could not find any food. The poor bear waited and waited. Then, he started walking in search of food. He thought to himself, "Oh, how I would love to eat some fruits. But I would be the happiest if I found a beehive with honey." Now, at the end of the forest, there was a rocky shore along the big blue sea. The bear soon reached the rocky shore. There were many rocks. And in the past, he had seen many crabs under those rocks. Suddenly the bear had an idea. The bear walked towards the rocks and lifted the biggest of them. He then put his legs underneath the rock. The crabs that lived under thought it was some sort of prey, so they latched onto the bear's furry legs. When the bear felt that he had gathered enough crabs, he brought out his legs and ferociously shook them. The crabs fell down onto the sand. Before the crabs could run away, the bear cracked the crabs up and ate them. The moral: hunger makes even the foolish wise. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe to our channel.